for a generous to forgive than the offender ask forgiveness. It is easier for the generous to forgive. My dear students, parents, teachers, and all the well-wishers, welcome back to another motivation. Generous. I tried to check this wider range of meaning. People who give more than required is generous. Anything, maybe money, maybe love, maybe care, maybe concern, maybe any materialistic things, they give more than required. If you require 10 rupees, they give 20. They are generous people. They give more. They try to accommodate people more than required. They give their time more than requirement. For them, it is easy to forgive. So, I have understood. Who forgives easily? Generous people forgives easily. The offender here is the one who indulges in doing wrong things. The one who is indulged in doing illegal activities against the law, against the rules, against the regulations. The one who indulges in doing wrong is an offender. He does wrong, and for him it is very difficult to ask forgiveness because already he committed something wrong. And to go and ask forgiveness is a terrible thing for him. It is not easy. So who should be forgiving all this? The one who doesn't offend, the one who doesn't commit any wrong, the one who gives more and generous in talk, generous in deed, generous in speech, or generous in giving. It is easy for them to forgive. I forgive. Sometimes we get confused with forgiving and forgetting. Someone does some mistake. Maybe they might have hurt us. They might have hurt with their speech. They might have hurt us with their simple deeds. We may forgive them, but we may not forget that incident. We may not forget that hurt throughout our life. So I was feeling a little guilty also. See, I'm able to forgive. When they come and ask anything, I happily do it. I give off. But it remains in my mind, no, long back they were doing like this to me. It's okay. It's okay, I forgive. I have a big heart, I feel like that. But what is this I'm not able to forget? That is haunting me all the time. I felt because I'm not able to forget, maybe I'm not redeemed. I'm not liberated from this feel of forgiving. Though I'm forgiving, maybe I'm not getting that freedom. But one great philosopher had written, you can forgive. But don't forget. If you forget, you may allow that particular person to do that mistake, do that wrong again with you in your life. That is what liberated me. That is what gave me a good freedom. I felt, okay, good. What I am doing is right. I forgive, but I may not forget. If you forget, you may allow that repetition of the mistake in your life again with that person. So you know pretty well what they have done with you. And be careful and cautious. Don't forget, but forgive them. Forgive them not because of their goodness. Forgive them for our peace of mind. forgive them for our tranquility of mind. Forgive them for our own happiness. At the end of the day, no trouble. Peacefully, you can rest when you forgive. It's not that they deserve it. They are already offenders. They have committed mistakes. They are wrong with you. You are generous. You have a wonderful heart to forgive. Forgive. It is very difficult. Some people will think, if he come and say, sorry, I'll forgive. He can't, because he's an offender. It is very troublesome for them to ask forgiveness. It is we, the generous people, should take the advantage and move forward and say, I forgive you. Don't worry. Move ahead with your life. I tell you, the kind of feel you get that moment when you forgive someone who has committed a mistake with you is immense, universal, heavenly, divine. No one can give that happiness when you forgive the offender. This beautiful quote today is a reminder for all of us. Start being generous. Don't have the calculations of things. Don't have the calculations of time. Don't have the calculations of the petty amount. Don't be generous. Give more than required. Spend the time more than required. Walk with them more than required. Sit with them more than required. Teach more than required. Be generous. It delivers us. It liberates us. It gives us immense happiness. Think of this wonderful quote. Be blessed. Have a nice day.